In this question, we're talking about IP addresses. Whenever a computer connects to a network, for example, your computer connecting to the internet, it has to be given its own unique numeric address, which is called an IP address. IP stands for Internet Protocol. So in the current version of this system called IPv4, IP version 4, every IP address is made up of four numbers, each number ranging from 0 to 255. For example, 100.103.94.1 or 122.5.2.1. So the question here is, how many different IP version 4 addresses are there? Now, the way I like to arrange this kind of question, or think about this kind of question, is by putting a line or a blank for each of the four options. In this case, we're going to break selecting an IP address into four choices, one for each of the four numbers that makes up a complete IP address. So that means we need a table like I have on the slide here with four lines. Now, there are 256 options for the first number, so I'm going to put 256 in the first blank. There are 256 options or choices for the second number, so I'm going to put 256 in the second blank. Similarly, we're just going to keep going with this. There are 256 options for the third number, and finally, there are 256 options for the fourth number. Now that we've got numbers for all of our choices here, the multiplication rule tells us that the total number of combinations is equal to the product of the number of choices for each of the four options. In this case, that means there's a total of 256 times 256 times 256 times 256, which comes out to 4,294,960,296 different possible IP addresses. And while that may sound like a lot, there's actually a bit of a shortage that's starting to develop. We're running out of these IP addresses as more and more devices connect to the internet. Back in the early days, when we were talking about just computers connecting, yeah, this seemed like plenty. But now, when computers and phones and tablets and smartwatches and all this huge proliferation of devices are all looking for a number, they're starting to run a little thin, which is why companies are working on moving up to the IP version 6 address standard, which is going to allow for significantly more numbers.